Pay attention.
To what?
To anything. I don't want to have to pick up the slack because you're distracted.
Oh, don't worry. I have stellar quick twitch muscles. No slack to pick up.
Our friend was calling from a Kett bunker?
We don't know he's a friend.
Target's down!
Well, well. Glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Yeah, it's not as impressive as taking out a base, but yeah, it's mine. Name's Bane Masani. Kett hunting's a hobby of mine.
Killing Kett isn't a pastime.
Really? Because that's all I've done on Eos. Planet's a Kett magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Prodromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni tool. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
Why do you think the Kett are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Kett.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So, I played Mutineer. When things didn't pan out, I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Not sure anyone likes the Kett, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
You obviously weren't a Kett hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Thank you. instructions. By your order, Invictor.
Not feeling bad about killing that guy. Only generators the Kett brought.
Given the large Kett presence on Eos, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down as we find them. Coming up on the barracks.
Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason to get cocky, though.
That's the last of them.
Not bad, little duck. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermal plates? I thought not.
Hope the rest of the Kett aren't like him.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Kett.
You showed me where to head.
You would have been fine without me. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
I detect a Kett camp ahead.
Get ready to fight!
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder. I was unable to extract much, but it appears the Kett received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Partially. I require another core to complete the string.
Clear the Kett off Eos for good.
The Kett just have to make their mark. Crawling all over that tech.
Advise scanning it, Pathfinder.
Sam, anything?
I extracted the nav point the Kett used, adding it to your system.
Let's find out what these Kett are after.
Thank you.
Stay alert. Nice work.
Pathfinder, I detect a Kett surveillance device nearby. I recommend destroying it. These devices appear to be feeding communist data to a central location.
Can you give me a nav point?
Not yet. I need more information. Another surveillance device would be adequate.
Thank you.
I hear you were like a human huntress or something. I served with the Sari Commandos, if that's what you mean. So weird. Can't imagine fighting someone else's wars.
I was there to learn.
Learn what?
Patience, apparently.
My senses are detecting Kett technology, Pathfinder.
Almost at Black Rock Tand.
Ryder, there is no doubt it's a Rokar signal.
Understood. Eyes open.
Maybe we should check out that Kett tech.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Remnant pillars. Careful.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Aggressive!
Bradley was right. Rokar on site.
Watch for reserves after the first assault.
Thanks, kid.
Clear?
We're clear. And we still have Bradley's signal.
Right. Let's see what they were protecting.
This worries me. Rokar are not pirates.
Got them all.
This signal can call dropships to a precise location.
That's a Rokar strategy. The scout would have placed the beacon in the center of patrols.
Telling Axul exactly where to strike.
Bradley, Black Rock was a Rokar scout with a homing beacon.
Shit. Glad you put an end to that.
This job is half done. We need to ensure they don't come back.
Not sure what you're asking, Pathfinder. We can't risk our first outpost.
Promise and resilience.
What are you planning?
We use their beacon. They want a target? Let's give them one. On our terms.
Site 2 is still powered. You could broadcast from the old comm array.
Bait and switch at Site 2. Let's go.
I like this. It stands tall, has cracks, good for dropping shit.
The Black Rock feels old. Good to remember we're the new ones.
The remnants change worlds, but places like this feel solid.
Thank you.
transmission is strong and unobstructed here, Pathfinder.
Looks like we found it then.
To this scourge. Seeing one more or less reclaimed is strange.
Exaltation lifted our ancestors out of sorrow and tribulation. This noble gift now allows us to raise others and share in the genetic bounty of this galaxy. But the Archon would selfishly hoard what Helios has to offer.
Recorded messages?
This sermon meant to inspire the Kett?
The Archon does not serve Kett's interests, only his own. He wastes our time on the Remnant, but keeps all knowledge for himself. These are the acts of a traitor, not true Kett. Where does the traitor turn his gaze? Think. Understand. Our home is in peril.
Well, we found it. This looks like a comm console. It's probably what's sending out the messages.
Is that it?
And so you have found me. You are a single-minded creature, Pathfinder. I see it now. Your determination will grant the Kett dominion over this galaxy.
Determination is a personality trait, not a genetic one. Not that personality is something you understand. Or have.
You waste time on pettiness. I did not reveal myself as a traitor easily. I did so only because I seek a mutual benefit.
Getting rid of the Archon.
The Archon's obsession with the Remnant incites chaos and endangers all we've worked for. This must end.
I take it you need my help for this?
I am Kett. I do not need help. I would use you as a tool to hasten the Archon's destruction. I need only ensure nothing stands between you and your target. Once he is cut down, the Remnant will cease to be a concern. We will complete our purpose here and leave.
Exaltation? No thanks.
One day you will be family. Till then, fight if you must. But I offer a reprieve from this conflict. So you can destroy a mutual enemy.
The Kett cannot be trusted. Ryder, think.
Why do you oppose the Archon?
The Archon says he will use Meridian to dominate this cluster. He says Meridian will bring us victory. We have never needed Remnant to be victorious. No, he wants more. His ambition is plain. I am not alone in this thought.
What exactly do I get from this deal?
Sometime soon, I will be called upon by the Archon to destroy you. When that time arrives, I will provide you with the means to disable my ship.
Or you could just leave me alone.
And should you fail to bring down the Archon, my treachery will be exposed.
Covering your own ass.
We don't deal with Kett. Ever.
So be it. I hope you found some satisfaction chasing my messages. You will gain nothing else from this. I bid you goodbye, Pathfinder. We will not speak again.
Approaching the nav point, the Kett extracted from the Remnant Core's Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for nearby Kett.
We're not alone!
You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Ah!
Okay, let's solve this thing. What is this?
Accessing. Pathfinder, this console holds detailed records of the native wildlife on Eos. This is vital information.
Can Prodromus use it?
It would provide a significant benefit to initiative colonists.
Good. Let's give our people a welcome gift.
That did the job. Good going.
Things will be fun to knock over.
I determined the central location for the Kett surveillance devices, adding the nav point to your system.
Let's hope we can stop them. We can't let the Kett hurt Prodromos. Like Kett tech. Let's do this!
Detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
central location for the Kett surveillance devices is nearby, Pathfinder.
Stay alert. We don't know what to expect.
Transmission sent from a nearby console. That may be the central data point.
Can we destroy it?
I recommend uploading a scrambler first to prevent data from leaving EOS. Stand by. Missions to and from here are blocked.
Good work, Sam. Now let's take this thing out.
Surveillance.
Good. Let's get out of here. see them put to use.
Thank you.
undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. Sensors are detecting Kett technology, Pathfinder.
Got them all!
purpose-build, world by world. That's the way to keep things going.